What's up, ladies and gentlemen? Or just lady, depending on how this goes. I am ready to beat the daily and get a crown. Which crown? Who knows? I'm seeing the hairspray. I'm assuming you can't stop the beat from Hairspray, because it's the best song. I know it's the last song, so, you know, it's gotta go out with a banger. And it did. The opening number's awesome, too. I'm gonna be quieter today, I think. I might even cut this video up into like a little special thing. I don't know, I just feel like editing takes a really long time for me. And it's probably because of the very terrible way I edit. There's probably like way faster ways, and they might even be free. But I just, like, look at an editing software and I'm like, I'm so confused. My brain doesn't operate in those levels. I'm just not good at the internet, I think. There's so many people out there who are just, like, way too smart for me. I'm kind of a Neanderthal. I thought that was a mimic. Legit, I thought that was a mimic. That looked like a mimic. I'll worry about it in a second. Dead. Don't. Okay. There's somewhere and somewhere. There's a rat. Die. Okay. The reason I want to do that is because it forces the level to go higher, so you get more rare weapons. When you open more portals! That was scary! Come on, okay. Why were three cars lined up like that? Dang. I'm sure, my darling will also go to the turtle world. Because the grenade launcher is right there. And so is the sewer. I didn't mean to do that. I hit X on my keyboard for a second there. That's what caused that. I wanted to open two portals, but one portal would have killed the car, which would have made it pointless. Wow, there's a lot of enemies down here. That's another thing with opening more portals, is I think there's more enemies. I don't know. Ow. My mouse is like in a weird thing. It was not working the way I wanted it to. I have no idea what golden weapon I have for the horror, to be completely honest. The golden wrench is a good weapon, so why not take it, I guess. There was a guy down there, and I didn't even see him. I guess I'll take boiling veins. Nice. Oh, come on. I picked that up. I'm calling shenanigans. Ow. Oh, nine. Feels plus, which is not a good sign. I should probably start going through my air humidifier and cleaning it and then using it instead of just leaving it over in the corner there. Also, this house shouldn't be so dang hot. Ooh. Energy sword. Pick it up for God's sake. I probably won't edit this down. I really should look into editing in a better way. I just don't understand it. Every time I look at it, it's a mess. Get off me. Get off me, you stupid wolf. Ow. That is a bazooka. I'm leaving it. You know I had to do it to him. I'm going for that heavy heart move. The only chance of me not grabbing heavy heart here is if Scarier Face shows up next. In that case, I'll probably grab that. You know what I just realized? I can just do that. Kind of forgot about it. It's funny, I was just yelling at my girlfriend for that yesterday. She sends me videos of the daily too, and I love yelling at her over her gameplay because it's really funny. She plays this game like she's drunk, I swear. She's not drunk, but she plays it like she is. That may not be entirely true. She just walks really cool. Like, she's overly cautious of every enemy, so she just walks really weird. Like, she's playing very competitively in Smash or something. And, she's never played Smash, so I don't know what that tells you. Maybe it tells you that she'd be a super professional in Smash if she played it. Why is there no portal? I kind of thought I'd get sucked in while I was looking at my phone for a second. Okay. What? Okay, that was really delayed. By the way, it's almost 12 a.m. I have no idea why I've been awake right now. I don't know. I'm just not tired. I don't know if that's a good or a bad sign. I do know I've been sweating a lot, like all the time. Told you. Only chance is if Scarier Face showed up. Whoa, that's not good. That's not a good sign. Get out of here. I thought that was a flamethrower. I was like, why would you give me the worst weapon? Okay, he broke the wall. Crossbow is not useful right now. I need a better weapon so bad. Okay. Okay, 7-1 is intense. Doesn't bode well for the future here. Please. Oh, okay. Dead. Let's go. Plasma rifle's really good. But energy sword is better. Oh, that's really, really good. Like, actually, objectively, it's probably better to take this than the slugger. So I'm gonna do that. Do you guys want a cracker? I got an ad for a Google phone, and it just made me think, like, as much shit as Apple gets, they have some amazing antivirus crap. Like, does anybody even get viruses on their iPhones? I think it's pretty freaking rare. Shout out to my boy Caleb Hiles, who I'm currently listening to. Wow, that takes up 8 bullets exactly. I always thought it took up 10. Got for me. Long arms is useful. Stress is useful. Do I want to stick with the energy sword? Let's do this. This would be a good lineup for the crown of guns, but unfortunately that's a normal crown. I need a non-normal crown. I need a weak crown where I am right now. No chance of me getting a normal crown. I need more! Holy shit, that was scary. Okay, so what happened there was I guess I stopped holding the right button on my mouse. And stopped swinging because I was trying to hold the right button. I must have started holding the left button because I was trying to hold the right button. And so I didn't hit back the bullets and I didn't disintegrate them either. And I really shouldn't have even bothered trying to use my special there. My special screwed me up is essentially what I'm saying. I'm not very bright.